Money, but it's not beautiful either. Like, why do people say that shit? I'm like, I thought you guys watched me for my humor. Why are people saying that shit? I'm like, the fuck? Are we all, don't we all relate here? Like, most of us are like this. Like, why do people say that? That's annoying. Thank you. Like, these people are starting to say, he's only relevant because people feel bad for him. What the fuck? Oh my God. I never make you guys feel bad for me. That makes me mad. I'm sorry. Oh, I thought I made you guys laugh. So I'm not funny. I'm not funny. Thank you. We love you because you're relatable. Oh, thank you. Bro, we love you. Thank you. And I like people like comparing me and like saying this and that, like it's a little annoying. Like, guys, please don't be comparing me or nothing. I don't like drama, please. Like, I feel like, oh my God, like. Thank you. Okay. There's more people that, guys, I know there most of you guys love me, but wait, sleep over time or no? Let's have a sleepover. Okay, guys, so tomorrow, I think I'm gonna go shop at the mall. I'm not humble no more because the fuck. I'm gonna go shop at the mall to buy a fit for Gia's birthday party. Because I got invited. Wendy and Evan and Mary are gonna come, and Ivan and Kevin. So, I don't know what to wear. I don't have nothing. What should I take? I'm not sure. All right, let me leave you guys here. Thank you. Thank you for the gift. Thank you for the gift. Thank you for the gift. No, and then I saw someone say that I'm like a, what's it called? That this generation's panhandling is asking for gifts. I appreciate you guys' gifts, but I just want you guys to know that you guys don't have to send. So if you guys don't send, it's okay. But I appreciate you guys. I do not panhandle. Like, yo no les estoy diciendo, so I don't know why people get mad about that too. Thank you. Pero, a ver, let me go have sleepover with you guys. Or should I have a sleepover with you guys over there? It's there. Where's your dad? My dad's over there. What's happening here? Call CPS. The baby's crying a little too loud. Keep on yelling. Thank you guys. Bren, tell me why people keep on commenting on the video about the my sister, like my sister already said why. But the day that, remember the day that I posted that video where I went to pick up my brother from his camp and people are commenting about the baby not having a seat. First, it was 1 minute far. And second, my sister, okay, the reason why my sister went to the hospital is because she had a miscarriage. Thank you all of you guys for the gifts. Thank you. So like she left in a hurry and she didn't leave the seat because they were in a hurry. So yeah, my sister already spoke about it. Oh my God, thank you. Thank you for the gifts. But yeah, that was the reason. And people don't understand. They're like, anything could happen in a minute. Girl, I know anything could happen in a minute, but there's literally no cars here. Thank you. Thank you, all of you guys. Thank you for all the gifts. But like, wait, is this like me changing character? Like, should I like not say thank you while I talk about this? No. But like a 1 minute drive is like 1 minute drive. I don't know why they act like cars do not pass a lot through here because it's a small town. It's a small town. What do you not understand? We don't drive through a freeway here. We drive through a street. But let's have a sleepover. Sleepover. Thank you. Thank you, all of you guys. Okay. So, all of you guys get ready. We're gonna have a sleepover yapping time. Let's yap. Yappity yap yap yap. So everyone get your things ready. We're gonna chismear. We're gonna talk. I know it's a little late to talk right now, but it's okay. It's literally 12. ¿Qué hora son, pa? ¿Qué hora son?
No tengo reloj.
¿Qué hora son?
No tengo reloj.
I'm not sure what time it is. A ver.
4:44.
Okay. A ver, I'm not sure what time it is. Put on your PJs. Oh, yeah. Ponte tus PJs. Ya me las voy a poner. Espérate. Espérate, no se enojes. No te enojes. Ahorita me pongo los pijamas. No te enojes. No te enojes, hija de la chingada. Antes,
¿qué? ¿Que te pongas qué?
Pijamas. Okay, so I'm gonna put on this. It's a little arrugado, but no tengo que estar planchado para dormirme. And, do you have some pajamas I could borrow? Cancel him if he doesn't let me borrow some pajamas. Christian, let me borrow some pajamas. What do you guys think? You need real PJs. I know. Oh, thank you. I got my real PJs. I do have PJs, but I always lose my clothes, dude. I'm not even...
Me lavé tu chancla.
Me lavó mis chanclas, mi dad. Okay. Oh my God, me lavó los Crocs. Okay. So, tengo pijamas, pero I always have to, like, fucking look for it everywhere. Because I'm a little messy, honey. I'm a little messy. My calcetines, I have to buy, like, pairs from Ross every week. Because I always lose them. I don't know what happens to my socks. I don't know who. Thank you. Thank you. Mary's Boutique, thank you. I can't wait to see you tomorrow. Okay, let me put on the pajamas. Not the bruja. La bruja de 71. Okay, let me put on my pajamas. You guys can't see through the reflection, right? All of you guys, get in your pajamas. Get it comfy. We're gonna have a good time. Everybody gonna lose your mind. Everybody's gonna shake that. Every day I'm shuffling. I'm gonna put on a shirt, like a manga corta. Should I like be in a tank top or no? No, don't see my body. Never mind. I'm insecure. I'm insecure. My bola loncas. Wait, should I take this tomorrow to the party? Yes or no? What do I, should I take this tomorrow to the party? Because I'm going to go to Gia's birthday party tomorrow. Thank you guys. Should I take this or no? Not arrugados, of course. No van a ir arrugados. But should I take this? Look, let me show you how they fit. My dad says they look like cholos because they're little... Ah, you guys saw my lonjas. This is how they fit. What do you think? Yes? No, what? Why not? Ay, enojones. Nunca quieren nada. Ay, ustedes nunca les gusta nada. Nada les gusta. Ugh. Okay, what should I take then? Black? I'm just kidding. Should I take this tomorrow or no, Grease?
Which one?
What are you gonna take tomorrow?
Tight dress.
But it's from 9 to what? No. I need to make sure that you could go in because it's 18 plus. I'm not sure if it's 18 plus. Thank you. Oh my God, Gigi.
Benji?
Ah?
Ahí hay unas cosas de gringo que le ibas a entregar.
I didn't expect this baby to get here.
Gigi, Ben.
Honey?
Ben, Gigi.
Honey, I know you want to be an influencer, but...
Ben.
But your mama requires your attention.
Ben.
Ah, Gigi, stop. I don't know what's wrong with the little baby, but... Do you have an under... Oh, I'm going to wear this. Okay.
Let me borrow my hat.
yeah, I'll let you borrow it. Yes,
cause
later. I'll let you borrow it later. Later, what do you understand? You always want things in the moment. You always want things in the moment. Ew. I'm such a bola. Thank you, guys. A ver, déjame. Sorry, guys. I'm picking you.
Oye, nomás, Gilla. ¿Qué tal, Gilla?
Perfect. Okay.
In the morning?
I'm this, yeah. This sleepover is taking a little too long. Sorry, guys. I know ya se están desesperando. Espérense. Can I borrow your charger then? And I'll let you borrow the money then. Let me borrow the charger first. Right now. Let me borrow your charger. I need it. Damn, you were quick. Que va... Convenienciero. Nomás cuando ocupa algo. Nomás cuando ocupa algo me da el cargador. Y cuando no me lo anda peleando. Hijo de la chingada. Ay, no. A ver, let me charge it real quick. Yeah, it's right there in my... It's the Bank of America credit card. Yeah, it's... I don't know if I have enough. Gina! Girl, you're rich. What the hell? Thank you. Oh my God, Gina. Let me follow all of you guys. Thank you guys for the roses. Christian, I'm ocupado right now. Let me, ahorita te lo doy. Thank you. Oh my God, you're rich. Thank you for the lion. What the fuck? There you go, Alex. Christian, tomorrow vamos a hacer peda. We're going to buy the most expensive beer and everything. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm not even 21.
You don't have cash?
No. Here, I need... Oh, it needs to be cash?
Yeah.
I'll give you the money later then. Okay, guys. Sleepover time. Okay, yapping time. Everyone get your blankets. Let's... Ask me whatever. Ask me whatever you guys want. Damn, it's suddenly... Where are so many of you guys awake right now? Chismosos. The fuck? It's literally 12 a.m. Tienen que dormirse. Ay, mañana hay clases. Todavía no estamos en vacations. But stay awake. Let's yap. Ask me whatever. Ask me for advice. Ask me. Thank you for the galaxy and the roses. Thank you. Thank you, yaquecita. Ay, mi yaquecita. Ay, mi yaquecita. Tú tienes un cuerpo hermosa que parece sirenita. Gigi, if you're going to be here, you're going to abide by my rules and you're not going to cry. Yo soy tu padrino y si no, no te va a dar tu domingo. I'm not going to give her domingo if she keeps on crying. She probably got my genetics, dude, because I was a crybaby when I was small. Okay, ask me whatever. Let's yap. Thank you. Oh, by the way, guys, thank you so much for 810K. Oh, my God, we're so close to 810K. Huh? Thank you, Andrea. Thank you. Okay. ¿Cómo te va en el amor? Okay, esa pregunta no la preguntes. You know damn well cómo me va. Cero. Cero. Ahorita no tengo nada. El amor me va de lo único que estoy enamorada es de la comida. Me enamoro de las personas every single day, but you already know. You fall in love with everyone, but like I fall in love with people on TikTok, in real life, everywhere. But it only lasts like a few hours because, you know, you come to the realization that they will never be yours. So, thank you. Cero a la izquierda. ¿Quién yo? Where are you from? I am from Pendejolandia. That's where I'm from. Porque soy bien pendejo, dude. And that's why people think I'm an airhead. Soy pendejo. Pendejo de madre. De verdad que a veces me paso de pendejo. Thank you, Andrea. Thank you, Junior. I didn't know I was going to be a dad today. Wait, guys. If I'm her, if something were to happen to my sister and I'm her padrino, does that mean that I have to, like, mantenerla? Dios no lo guarde. Dios lo guarde. Que no le pase nada, pero... Does that mean que yo la tengo que mantener? And I become a dad? Automatically or no? Yes? Oh, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. No, estoy renegando. I love you, Gigi. Make a YouTube channel right now. I know. No, my YouTube channel is in link to my bio. My YouTube channel is... A ver. Thank you. When do you graduate? I was supposed to graduate this year. But the reason why I didn't graduate is because I flunked. I'm just kidding. Don't believe it. Don't crop this. Don't post this. I'm just kidding. I'm double majoring, so I'm taking more than two classes. I'm taking more than two majors. So I had to take extra classes, and it takes longer to graduate. But I decided to only take one major now because I don't like architecture. It's too long. Don't crop this and post this, guys. I know you guys are gonna fucking do this. Estoy jugando. Estaba jugando. No. I'm taking two majors, so that requires extra classes, so that required an extra year. So I graduate till next year. And I'm going to transfer into CSUB. I was going to transfer, like, far away. I wanted to move far away from home. Thank you! Thank you for all the gifts, guys. I wanted to move far away from home, but I feel like sometimes when you're young, you just want to move out. You just want to go to explore the Amazons. But, bitch, in this economy, why do you want to explore the Amazons? Explore the farther you go, the more expensive it is. So, just stay home if you're able to, guys. Nuh-uh. That's why I'm a 20-year-old at my parents' house. Yes, as long as you pay bills, it's okay. So, no se vayan lejos. I learned that. I wanted a good thing I didn't get accepted by Harvard or none of the universities I applied to. I'm just kidding. I didn't apply to Harvard, bitch. But good thing I didn't get accepted by UC Berkeley, UCLA. Bitch, I wasn't going to get accepted. Anyways, my GPA was lower than they require. But good thing I got denied because it would have been too expensive. Being smart is expensive. If I would have been accepted there, ooh, I would have had a bill of over $100,000 right now. Let's not say. Thank you. So guys, don't be smart and go to community college. Community college pays you money if you're low income. Wait, I'm not gonna make that low income joke anymore because people think that I do that. Like, okay, so you guys feel bad, but I say it as a joke because I thought we could all relate. I thought you guys were low income too. What the fuck? Pero se enojan la gente. So I'm not gonna make that joke no more, I guess.
I have my card, Benji.
Thank you.
It doesn't go through when I go.
Your what?
My car.
Oh, yeah.
Have
yeah. But, okay, ask me any. Gigi! My PR! I'm trying to be an influencer here and you ruined my PR? Look at what she did. My PR, Gigi! You're gonna stay as a low income Stormy if you continue doing this. You're going to stay as a low-income Stormy if you keep on dropping my... Yo no soy tu mamá. The fuck? A ver. So, okay, guys. Thank you, Ari. Thank you, Yaquesita. Ay, mi Yaquesita. Ay, mi Yaquesita. Tú tienes un cuerpo hermoso que parece sirenita. Ay, mi Yaquesita. You have my what? Oh, sí. Okay. Ay, no te ahogues, no te ahogues. Are you okay?
Remind me to bring
this one. Okay. Just kidding, this girl. Okay. Okay, bye, Gigi. Thank you for visiting. Bye.
Bye.
Okay. Fuck. Guys, I was gonna open a package que me llegó. Espérense. ¿Dónde está la caja que estaba aquí, pa? ¡Fuck! Se los iba a abrir, espérense. Espérense, ahorita se los abro. ¡Espérense! Espérense ahorita. Pa, ¿qué le pasó a una caja que estaba aquí? Oh my God, I'm such an influencer. I'm flooded with PR.
Pero no dejes tu regadero, mijo, acomoda. Yo todos los días acomodo y tú riegas todo.
No es mi culpa para que me manden PR. It's not my fault. Let me
go right. No estoy diciendo eso. Estoy diciendo que no acomoda, como ya debe de ir.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Cake. Why are you guys saying cake? Oh, there's cake. You guys want cake? Allá tengo. Let me go get some. It's from Vallarta. It's pretty good, dude. It's so good. It's tiramisu. Let's have some. It's so good. ¿No lo probaron? Les ofrecí a toda la casa. ¿No probaron?
Yo estaba allá afuera.
No, 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 no. Nunca les vuelvo a comprar pastel. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Ay, ya traje el pastel, ya. Aquí tengo, espérense. It's so good. Bomb. Thank you. You know what I was gonna say, dude? I feel like I'm more to myself, dude. And I feel like you guys shouldn't, like... Like, people shouldn't get mad over, like, people watching me because, I mean, like, we're all chismosos here. If you guys want to watch me, like, people shouldn't get mad. But let's open what's in here. It's Dallas Babes Boutique. Dallas Babes Boutique. Okay, let's see what's in here. ¿Qué habrá? ¿Será un juguete de rosas? ¿Serán unos condones? ¿Qué será? Oh, shit, not in front of the baby. Stop. Didi. Don't repeat what I said, I'm sorry. Okay. ¿Qué será? Vamos a ver. 810K? Oh, thank you. Thank you for 810K. Okay. Dallas Babes Boutique. ¿Qué habrá aquí adentro? Thank you, Gigi. Oh, my. Lentes. Pa' mañana, pa'l party. Esmeralda, gracias. Angelina, gracias. Ooh, Versace. Wait, what? Versace, Versace. I've changed. I'm a new person. Oh, don't look at me, peasants. I'm just kidding. These are from Dallas. These are from Dallas Babes Boutique. Dallas Babes Boutique. These are so nice. A ver. It says, hey, Benji, my name is Jennifer, owner of Dallas Babes Boutique. I'm sending you some glasses for you and your mom. I hope... Ah, no, no te mandaron a ti esta vez. Ha, ha. I'm just kidding. Okay. I have a discount code. Okay, these are dupes. D-U-P-E-S. So, this is from Dallas... Dallas Babes Boutique. Dallas Babes Boutique. A ver. Babes... Dallas Boutique. Just search her up like that. Okay. Creo que estos son de mujer. Vamos a ver los otros. Los otros son de hombre. Thank you. Soy un hombre buchón. Soy un buchón. Oh, ya. Yeah, estos son de hombre. Los más cuadrados. Estos son de hombre. Lo que. La la. Mira. ¿Qué onda, mija? ¿Cómo estás? Mami rica, deliciosa. Estás bien hermosa. Vente, súbete a mi troca. Yo tengo mucho que ofrecerte. Tengo terrenos. Soy millonario. Y quiero tener una familia contigo. Nomás mira mis lentes carísimos. Recién salidos de París. Mira. Ok, let's go put them on my mom. Ok, let's go put them on my mom. Mi mamá ya está de chismosa. Está hablando ella. A ver. Let's go put them on my mom. Mamá, mira lo que te mandaron. Pruébatelos. Oh, my. estás, no importa que estés un poco greñudita.
Te dijo greñuda.
Yo también estoy greñuda. Son de Dallas Baseball
Team. Take pictures for reference.
Oh, my God.
¿Dónde está mi mochila?
Familia Chavez canceled for not being humble.
Take pictures for reference.
This is so cute. Thank you.
Gracias.
What time is it?
12.
It's 12.
Ay,
bueno, morras.
Espérate. Oh, my God, it looks so cute. I'm so cute. Oh, my God, I'm so fine. Bro, I wish I would be fine, honestly. Gigi, why do you have an ugly tío? I'm so sorry you have to witness an ugly tío. I'm so sorry, honey. I'm so sorry that my genetics are somewhat part of you. You have the 0.00% of our genetics. Ahorita te doy pastel. You gave her the wrong words. Wait, these are the group. No, esos son de hombre. Estos son de mujer. The other ones are yours. Oh, what? No. No, these are the guy. No. The ones you have on your are your mom's. What? Los de mi ma tienen glitter. Wrong ones, really? Oh, okay. Oh.
I think that they're wrong.
Oh. What?
Ay, atarantado.
¿No miras que eso se vende mujer?
Miren, ya así es.
Ya llegó la jefa.
Dame mi bolsa, oh. Su bolsa fuera para Dolly.
Ya llegó la mera jefa.
Pero acuérdense que no llegó mi peinador a tiempo.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit, guys.
Look, she's not humble no more. Ira. Wow, mira.
Ma, deja de andar haciendo flex Louis Vuitton.
Louis Vuitton, Tom.
Mijo, ve por las tortillas. Ve por las tortillas, mijo. Ay, Tom. Ve por las tortillas.
¿Cuánto tienes?
Pues, ese es el más chiquito.
¿$5?
¿De cuánto es el límite de esta tarjeta?
Oh. Como $100,000, ¿no?
No, como $50.
O sea, tienes que seguir la corriente.
De 100 mil.
Lo mínimo que puedes gastar es $50.
Oh my God.
No, ¿cuál es lo máximo que puedes gastar?
Sí, pero yo le estoy diciendo lo mínimo. Lo máximo, pues.
¿$100,000?
Creo por que ahí. Tiene 300.
¿$300,000?
Damn, all these boutiques are so rich. I'm just kidding. These are all from boutiques, guys. Do not take this.
Okay,
do not cancel us. This is not. This is just an acting.
Mira, Benji, de por Benji.
Mande.
De por sí ayer hicieron uno que me hicieron antes muerta que sencilla. Ay, que sencilla.
Oh, sí.
Y bien peinada.
Tell me why, guys. Like, some of you guys, like, if you're my supporters, stop hating on my mom. Some of you guys be hating on my mom and my sister. A mi sister está bien, I'm just kidding. No, don't be hating on my mom or my sister. If you're my supporter, you won't hate on my family. Because they hated on her just because I offered her last time what they gave me because her part got stolen by the mailman or I don't know by who.
Oh,
and someone said, I don't know why, but she gives me bad vibes. Like, a real mom wouldn't accept it. My mom wasn't going to accept it. She told me, like, after I ended the life, she was like, tú quédatelo, quédatelo. And I was like, no, tú quédatelo. So, please don't hate on my mom. Like, my mom says everything jokingly. Like, that's why sometimes I tell her not to joke around a lot because people believe it. Some people are believers and you guys will believe whatever we say. Even though sometimes we joke around. Oh, Gigi, excuse me. Mary, thank you, Mary. Thank you, Ashley. Thank you. Oh my God, I taught her how to say thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Gracias.
Okay, excuse me, Gigi. I'm trying to.
Gracias.
Thank you, all of you guys. Mary, thank you. Okay. Con permiso, Gigi. I'm trying to yap with them. Gigi. Excuse me. Excuse me, honey bunch. A ver. Ábrela, tu papá ya llegó. It's open! Oh, never mind. Dude, something que me cae gordo de Alonso, my cuñado, is that he always knocks the door. Like, I guess that he's respectful, pero ya le dijimos, ya embarazó a mi hermana, ya le hizo todo y todavía es respectful. Ya la embarazaste, ya abre la puerta.
¿Dónde paró el avión?
Hi, how are you?
Did you bring up
Like, ay. Hi, Alonso, how are you doing? But like, oh, like, ábrela, like, deja de tocar. Like, sometimes it's open y anda tocando y tocando. I'm like, ábrela. A mí me da huevonada levantarme. No, ¿no les cae gordo a ustedes también? Like, ya, ya, ya tiene la cría aquí. Gigi, a tus a mayores no les golpeas, o si no, no te va a dar tu domingo. No, no, no te lo mereces. Ok. ¿Quieres pastel? Oh, my God, guys. Why is she... That's abuse. Here. Oh, she's defending her dad. Oh, that's cute. Thank you for defending your dad. She wants food. Gigi, excuse me. Excuse me, honey bunch. Sit down here. Pero quédate quieta, okay? Oh my God. Oh, quiere pastel. I promise she's not being starved. I will give her cake right now. Ay, nomás dime, ¿quieres pastel? Ten. Ew, I look like a big ass bola. The fuck? I'm skinny.
Hey.
Promise. Promise. I'm just a little bloated because I went to eat Chick-fil-A. Oh my God, that Chick-fil-A was so good. Fuck. I want some more. Wait, is it true that the... is it true that the Chick-fil-A, that they're using fake chicken now? Like, it's not real chicken no more? I didn't taste the difference. I still devour that shit, but is it true or no? I heard that the chicken is different. I didn't see any difference. thank you. Yeah, that's true. What? I didn't see the difference, though.
Well, that's because your dogs are biting me, though.
Okay.
Good.
I don't want me.
Guys, do not call animal control. I don't know why he's saying that. The dogs never bite him. He's a little scary. Que le da miedo a los perros. I promise que no le muerden. No lo muerden. Si no, ya lo hubieran mordido hace mucho tiempo. Desde que se venía a la casa y recogía a mi sister. Thank you, all of you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my God, thank you for a million likes. A ver. Wait, we were supposed to yap and we're not even yapping. Ask me whatever you guys want. Like, ask me things about my life. Ask me, okay. Fun fact, I was the first one that knew that she was gonna be born. Because my sister only trusted me. What happened to that trust? Ya no le puedo dar chismes porque va de chismosa con mi mamá. I'm just kidding. Estoy jugando, Gris, si estás viendo mi en vivo. No, sí es cierto. But like I was the first one to know that she was... Well, I was the second one. She told her best friend first. That's kind of fake of her. But I was the first one to know that she was pregnant. She didn't trust no one else but me. I could keep secrets, guys. What's your favorite color? My favorite color is red. It used to be blue, but now it's red. There was a point where I would use blue and red at the same time. I was like, fuck, los sureños y los norteños se me van a amontonar y me van a pelear. I know. Pero, pues. What state are you from? I'm from California.
Why?
Soy de California. Thank you. Oh, another package. Oh, another PR package. Oh, wait, never mind. These are my pantalones, guys. I got them back. Okay, so I got them back after I got reunited with my pants. So which ones did I use? Okay, should I use these or should I use these? Which ones? Choose gray or blue. Dude, these pantalones are so expensive. I'm not humble. No, these are the only, because they're so nice, they look aesthetic. Costaron como 80% with a 10% discount, like $75? $80? Blue? Okay, I'll use a blue then. Oh, when my belt. También mi cinto. ¿Quieres más pastel? Gray, blue. Okay, blue is winning. Gigi, she's stealing my food. She's gonna make me skinny. No, dude, I wish every food, like, place was canceled. Could, like, every food place be canceled? Like, I was never a star. I was never a Starbucks person, but back in the day, like, I would get a Starbucks. And I'm like, that's probably one of the reasons why I was gaining weight back then. And, like, ever since then, like, I've never gone. So I'm like, could they cancel everything else? Could they cancel Taco Bell? Can they cancel Chick-fil-A, Raising Cane's, Mexican food? Everything, please. Just leave salad on the way. Thank you. A ver. Try Popeyes. I've tried Popeyes. Dude, I got mad. I got a first bad impression the first time they opened one near my city. Me dieron frijoles. I like frijoles, pero esos frijoles, they were whitewashed. They didn't have any salt, and it was so disgusting. So after that, I never went back. And it took like 20 minutes to give me my order. I was like, ugh, it's probably just the place that I go to, but I was like, ah, ya no voy a ir a otro. Thank you, Linwood. Oh my God, do I follow you? I think I do. A ver. Linwood, thank you, honey. A ver. Oh shit, I don't follow you in this account. I think I followed your main. Thank you. Okay. My birthday is December 7th of 2003. Thank you, all of you guys. Do you have a YouTube channel? Yes, I have a YouTube channel, and I feel like it's true what people are saying. They say right now that, like, I'm on the point where I'm able to do all these things. Like, I shouldn't, like, procrastinate anything. Right now that I'm on my peak, people are right. But I never thought I would be in this position, so I feel like I'm just lacking on everything, but I need to do YouTube, dude. I need to do YouTube. I need to start that shit if I want to become the next Mr. Beast or the next I don't know what, but I need to become a YouTuber. Thank you. Thank you, all of you guys. You're not at your peak? What do you mean? This is not my peak? This is my peak. I think this is my peak. Or what's a peak? Wait, give me the definition of peak. Well, what's the definition of my peak? Thank you. Merch, I know. YouTube and merch, exactly. I need to do all that. The most you'll ever get, that's true. I think this is the most I'll ever get. Aw, that's sad, but it's cute. So, lo que sube también baja. Y un día yo bajaré. De peso, también. Así que el peso que he subido también tengo que bajar. También de peso tengo que bajar, honey. Thank you. ¿De dónde son tus papás? Mi mamá es de Jalisco y mi papá es de Michoacán. Güey, lo que sube no siempre baja. Mi papá sí subió de peso y nunca bajó. Wait, is that rude? No. He always comments about my body too. Así nos llevamos. So maybe a veces no baja todo. But I think I'm going to leave already, guys. This was a nice yapping session. I love you guys so much. This was... How long was I live for? I was live for 50 minutes. That's pretty good, honey. Thank you so much for all the gifts, for all the love, for all the support, for all the follows, for all the love and everything. Follow my Instagram. It's linked to my bio. I don't know. Sometimes I go live randomly. So it's possible that I might go live in another 2-3 hours. I like going live in the midnight. I don't know why. So I might be back later, so don't stay awake. But in case you're awake, set your notifications because I might go live in like 2-3 hours. If I want to. Oh, I don't think you guys heard that. But thank you. Thank you all of you guys for all the gifts and all the love and all the support. Don't forget to follow my Instagram. It's linked to my bio, Benji_Ramos. Bye, guys. I love you guys so, so much. Bye. Bye, everyone. We heard. You guys didn't hear anything. Stop playing. Stop. Ay, no, qué descarado soy. Fuck, soy un marrano. Ay, es que a veces, dude, a veces se me sale. Una vez cuando estaba en la escuela, dude, estaba yo, I was all like, I was trying to contain it. And sometimes, you know, cuando no puedes hacerlo contain, like, it goes up your stomach and then it goes down again. And it comes out with more fuerza. And there was someone sitting down behind me. Oh, my God, it was so embarrassing. In my architecture class, and it sounded so fucking loud, and we were taking a test. That was so embarrassing. So I think the girl behind me heard it, and she probably smelled something. I was so embarrassed, I just wanted to leave. I had to be like, we were all there, like, I was out tramado for like 30 minutes. I was like waiting for her to look and be like, damn, pedorro, and she never said anything. But I love you guys so much. Don't forget to follow my Instagram. It's linked to my bio. Love you guys. Good night. Thank you so much for all the gifts.